I just want to inform everybody that I'm aware that some people in this compound envy my daughter Mary and her rich, handsome boyfriend. Yeah. I would want the relationship to fail. Oh. Is that not so, Mary?
Yes, so, mommy.
And so, I want to warn everybody that please, I'm warning you against my daughter's boyfriend, Barry. So please, and please, leave them alone.
Yes, so, people should leave me and Barry alone. Touch not my boyfriend and do my Barry no how. Please!
Agaba, let us say a word, I beg.
Mr. Doctor, what is it?
So, madam, now because of your daughter and her boyfriend, now what make you call this with Nekwa? Chai! Chineke! But why?
So, it's not enough to call a meeting, eh, Luka?
Eh? Hey, you look into it! Shut up your mouth! So you and my husband don't tell me it's not really my name, Abi?
Abi, oh, lack of good home training.
Don't mind yourself, then.
Oh, Goloko. I can't say. This meeting, eh? Now, call.
Pure for call. Madam Landlady, if you don't get another better thing to hear, tell me make a remove.
Of course.
I get to that important business to
do. Wait. Oh. You people mean that my daughter's matter is not important, Abi?
Not all, please, madam. With due respect, your daughter's relationship is a personal thing, not a public thing.
Have you ever discussed anybody's relationship in a meeting like this before?
I wonder. Is it because the guy is from a rich home?
Hey! If you think it is easy to have a rich and handsome boyfriend, then you go get yourself one.
Very hey. But they use you, Abi. Mm-hmm. You not control that your dirty, stinking, useless mouth. Something will happen to Ram now.
And what can you do? You useless thing.
Hey! Now who you talk to? You the mentor, Abi?
No, she not the mentor. It is you that is mentor.